rules or boundaries. And I'm not afraid to admit that it's thanks to her blog that makes Connor who he is today.